Michelle got it.
The flu shot?
No.
Oh, COVID. Well, then.